When we coming up, remember your parents tell you you could play to the end of this block. Remember, that's as far as your ass go. Ain't no going out to the woods. And I remember my mama told me, if you go any further, I'ma fuck you up. I remember one day, me and my partner, Dawg and Junie, we kicking it, right? We get up to the corner, boom, boom. They like, Ed, come on, let's go on the next block. Let's see what's over there. Well, I was nervous. That's when you look down to see if your mama on the front porch. My mama looked at me dead in the eye. I couldn't hear her, but her mouth said, my Uncle Bucky had his pistol. He's like, I can shoot your ass from here. I'm like, They're like, you ain't going in? I'm like, nah, man, you know, I caught a Charlie horse. You know, because I ain't trying to look like no punk, man. Look, I got a horse, you know. They like, oh, you old bitch-ass nigga. I said, I'll be the bitch today. I'd rather fight both of y'all than take one ass whooping from her. See ya. My mama beat me out of the penitentiary. As y'all can see, eyes free. And obviously, y'all parents whooped y'all out the penitentiary because y'all here, we's free. Them two brothers I'm talking about locked up right now. Because pain give you a memory of what not to do. You understand? Your partner be like, come on, Ed, let's rob this liquor store. I ain't going. I'm cool right here.